How to set a password on Discord. So if you want to set a password on your Discord, then first you need to open up your Discord application and make sure to log in or sign into your account. And now you can go for profile, which is on the bottom right. Once you go for profile, you need to go for settings, which is on the upper right. And here you can go for account, or you can go for privacy and safety. And under your account settings, you can go for account option. And under account, here you will have password option under your account information. Tap on password, and from here you can set a password. So you need to enter your current password, and then you need to enter your new password on the next blank. And once you enter your current and new passwords on these two blanks, you can tap on change password. And once you tap on change password, your password will be set or your password will be changed. So that's it. That's how you secure your space on Discord, or that's how you set a password on Discord. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.